Hi, this is Minnie from All X's, and I am so excited. I had my retreat last week, and it was fantastic. I enjoyed myself, and I just can't say enough. It was me and three other of my stitching friends here, Jan, Lynn, and Helen. So we started our road trip on Thursday. We drove to Harrisburg. Well, on the way, we stopped for lunch at this little country kitchen restaurant in Thurmont, Maryland. Very good food and inexpensive. So if you're ever in that area, check them out. But anyway, we got to the retreat. We got to Harrisburg. We checked into our hotel, and there was a room already set up for us for a meet and greet. So we did that. We sat out in the room, and some of the people, early arrivals, you know, like us, were getting there and coming in and, you know, sitting down and stitching. We started looking around at their work and stuff after everybody had got, you know, sat down and got situated. But it was fantastic. The rooms were a lot bigger than what we had last year in Hershey. So I was satisfied with the rooms. That was no problem. But the people and the activities we had, the vendors. Oh my God. Now, I sound like Stitcherista. Bless her heart. And good thoughts to her. But oh my goodness. There was vendors. The featured designers we had was Jean Ferris. We had Beth Seal from Summerhouse Needlework. Summerhouse Stitch Works. Okay. We had Stephanie from Hand Dyed Fabrics by Stephanie. We had two Jersey boys that run Needlework Delight. I think that's the name of their company. I'll get that right and put it in the link below. See, I don't know what's going on with their ordering yet. I haven't tried them yet. I did get some stuff while that was there. So anyway, I've got so much stuff to show you, it's crazy. So I want to start out with another unfinished finish. Here we go. I started this Little House Needleworks design in the car on the way to Harrisburg. And as you can see, I finished this, I think 2 days ago. I finished it. So This I'm going to try to finish it, FFO it, like one of the items I saw on one of the displays. So that'll be coming up some other time. Okay, this one I'm going to pull some of the Q-snap covers off of. This is my, I've been working on my angel. This is Holy Holy. I've got the Holy Holy stitched in. I got her wings finished. I'm working on the alphabet. So once I get the alphabet done, then there's a border around the words that I'll be working on. But this is where I've got to on this one so far. And it's coming along pretty good. Okay. I had a new start while I was at the retreat after I had worked on baked goods. And I wanted a new start, and this is all I get, actually. Hold on 1 second. This is the chart from Sue Hillis Designs. I didn't buy this. I already had this. I took this with me, and I thought I was gonna get more stitched on it, but I worked on baked goods while I was sitting down stitching. But anyway, this is what I've started. This is the chart. And this is all that I've gotten done. This is part of the you know, on the side of one of the dress background. So that's my new start. Okay, now let me get into the fabric, my haul. Okay, these three, I haven't taken them out of the plastic. I should have did that beforehand. But I was so excited about getting this video done. And hopefully I can get this done and it won't take forever. But this, here we go. This is hand-dyed fabrics by Stephanie. And this one is called Seafoam. I think it's beautiful. It's a light green. But it's not, it's a, there's a little bit of, you can't see it, but there is a little bit of mottling, maybe right there. Okay. A little mottling in that one. Sorry. Okay. I'll keep going. That one is Seafoam. The next one is Honey Amber. Beautiful yellow. Oh, I love it. There's a little mottling in this. Very little, but it's such a beautiful honey yellow color. There we go. Yep. That's a Lugana. The next one is called Tactical Camo. It looks, oh, that's pretty. There we go. Again, this is hand-dyed fabric by Stephanie. Okay, the next piece is called Nature's Dance. And these were the ones that she had on sale at the retreat. So I just picked up what she had. But isn't that pretty? Now, this, I got a bigger piece. And you can see this half looks a little bit different from this half. So I'll be able to get probably two designs out of this piece. This is called, again, Nature Dance, and it's a jobling. This one is gorgeous. This is Midnight Tryst. Isn't that beautiful? Halloween. I love Halloween. So now I have my Halloween fabrics, because I could do this. Could be a, you know, haunted house or something with the midnight sky. Love it. Okay. This is a piece I saw. I couldn't pass it up. It was only, I think it's only like $11. This was from, this is Swigert. And this is from Needleworker's Delight and Silk Weaver's Fabric. It's a beautiful purple. It's just called purple, but I love it. I love it. It's so bright. So that's a piece of purple. Great price. And like I said, this is a, just says even weave. It doesn't say, you know, but I love it. The next two pieces, I were my Disney villains chart that I've showed you before. I was looking for a black even weave. So I found this piece. I get this piece. Big piece here. This one is, as you can see, this is a big big piece. And with those faces from the villains, that'll work out great. And while I was there, this is $11.50. I got this piece for $12. So one is a 28 count and the other one is a 25 count bargain. And I couldn't find it anywhere else. Okay. The last two pieces of fabric, well, this one, I got this from the donated table. This is the dollar table. Beautiful, yo. It's showing, it looks kind of, there you go. It looks kind of, it's very light, but it's not a mustard color, but very nice. And for a dollar, perfect for a dollar. So that was on the donated table. And it's, I don't know if this company or this place is still even in business or not. It says Sassy's Hand Painted Fabric. And it's a 28 count even weave. The color is called French Vanilla. I like that. That's pretty. Now, this I paid actually $5 for it. It was just whatever you wanted to donate for it. But this is an Afghan fabric. And I won't take it all the way out because it's huge. But it's Afghan. It's 18 count. And it's a yard and a quarter piece. 58 inches wide. It says makes one standard size Afghan or two baby Afghans. Now, when you feel it, unless, I don't know, maybe if I wash it first, it would maybe be a little bit more softer. It's not quite what I would put on a baby unless you just hang it on the crib. But it's great for a wall hanging or, you know, a throw, you know. So for $5, I thought it was a great bargain. And it's a neutral color, so you can use it for anything. Okay. Now, let's see. 13 minutes. Oh, I'm doing good. Now, there was we had a pajama pizza party on Friday night, which was great pizza. It was made by the hotel. They did a good job. We had a pajama party. I think I have some pictures. If I can find them and get them organized, I'll stick a few of those in. What I wanted to show you, and now, I am not a lavender and lace kind of stitcher. I just started one Mirabilia, a Nora Corbett, Leilani, the hula dancer. I don't do a whole lot of the Nora Corbett's, Mirabilia's, the lavender and lace, and never hate some. But I saw these, and going by all of the, you know, post and video and FlossTube videos, I know that a bargain when I see a bargain. First of all, I found this lavender and lace. This is the Celtic Christmas. This one is Angel of Hope. This one is the Angel of Grace. This one is the Second Angel of Freedom. And this one is the Spirit of Christmas. Now, these are all lavender and lace. These were on the donate table. I picked all of those up for $1. This one is Told in the Garden, which is by the same lady who did the lavender and lace. This one is called Schoolhouse Sampler. And I thought that was gorgeous. And they're very old. But I got all these for $1 each. I could not leave these on that table. When I saw them, I was like, oh, treasure. So, I got those. Okay. Don't know what I'm going to do with them, but I got them. Okay. And the rest of, well, first I'll go through, finish the rest of my treasure that I rescued from the donate table. And then I'll start on what I bought. Okay. I get this little kit. Now it's a kit. I haven't done a kit in a long time, but I love Joan Elliott. So this one, I may just take the chart out and do the chart, you know, and with the thread, but I don't know. It's with Ada. Mind you, I love Ada, but I don't know. I may just stitch it on the Ada. But it's so cute, and I could not resist. This was $1 also. I couldn't leave her laying on the table. So I picked this one up. This one is a hornbook keeper and needle minder. I don't know where you get the needle minder from. Needle minder from Stitch Tales. Okay, but I like this one. That is so cute. I love that little quicker sampler. Okay, this next one is, this is, now this was, this may have started out as a kit at one, yeah, it was a kit. But someone donated the chart, which was great because, you know, you can stitch it on whatever fabric you want. But it's a Joan Elliott Dream Catchers. I love this. So for $1 for the chart, I got the chart. So that was good. This one is in Lottie Da. I thought this was cute. I read that note. It says, I've got something in my pocket. It belongs across my face. I keep it very close at hand in a most convenient place. I'm sure you couldn't guess if you guessed a long, long while. So I'll take it out and put it on. It's a great big happy smile. I thought that was really cute. Okay. I got this one from Shepherd's Bush. Love that pumpkin. That is so cute. And the matting with the painting on, that's great. Okay. I get Stitch World X Stitch. I get this little book. I get these angels. Inside, I looked inside the chart, and they even have a chart where the skin is charted to be stitched over one. So that's beautiful. I love that. This one is Astral Place, a guardian angel. Very cute. This could be used for a birth announcement. That is just perfect for birth announcement. This one is La Broderie. La Broderie. Sew a Fine Seam. I think that's a cute little band sampler. I bought this book for this one particular chart. I thought it was adorable. Tea Time. I love the little ladies in their dresses. Love them. I went through and picked out the ones that I would like to stitch, maybe out of this book. And it was this one, and of course the angel down here. I thought they were cute. So, get that one. And the last but not least, oh no, it's not the last one, but this is the last one that I packages here, the leaflets. It's an Alma Lynn. I like hers. Okay, now, so I won't have stuff falling everywhere. Let me put this over here because I've got something bigger to show you. Ta-da! This was also on the dollar, the donate table. And I keep saying dollar table because that was all that was being charged, or, you know, that's all they told you, you know, you had to pay for each item. So this I get for a dollar. No, matter of fact, I think I paid maybe $3 for this book. So, yeah, I think they charged $3. But it is chock full of, it says, this is a Julie Hessler's Fantasy Cross Stitch. And let's see, this one was published originally in 1997 in the UK. A David and Charles book. So it's, but it's in fantastic shape. It was actually a library book that I guess they sold off. It says withdrawn and sold by Friends of Chester County Library. Okay, so it was sold from the library. But I just had to show you some of these charts in here. They are just gorgeous. Now this is the zodiac signs. So this one is Cancer. Isn't that crab gorgeous? And the way they've got it finished up is fantastic. I like that. This is Aquarius. I love the African lady. Of course you know I love that one. And it's finished in a wind chime, which is gorgeous. That one is Pisces. Fantastic. I like that. Here we go. This is Gemini. Love that. Leo. Love that lion. It's gorgeous. Then I've got we've got Libra, Scorpio, I think it's Capricorn, the Ram. No, this is Capricorn, the Goldfish. There's a beautiful frame, a piece you can use to frame something else, maybe one of the other zodiac signs. Okay, then you get Mythical Beast. Love the unicorn and Pegasus. Those are beautiful. Okay, there's a couple more Egyptian mythology. I'm trying to do this quickly. There's a wizard and those moons. Those are gorgeous. There's the wizard. And what else? Okay, there's even a mermaid. So, there's a lot more in here that I didn't show you, but for $3, this is a great find. Okay. Friday night. Well, let's see. Thursday night, we had the meet and greet. Friday night, we had pizza. Saturday night, we had a wedding. Faye Conn, who is the fantastic host, who is the creator, who is the administrator, she set up the whole retreat last year and this year. She decided to incorporate her wedding into our banquet night. Mind you, everything was set up. We would have had the banquet, dinner, and everything anyway. But she wanted to share that moment with her, as she said, her family, which I'm glad, I am honored to be a part of. So we had a costume party in addition to a wedding, a Disney Halloween wedding. And of course she was Cinderella. And if I have time, I can maybe put in a piece of her walking down the aisle with her sons and a picture of her and her husband. So anyway, on to some more haul. This little chart I love because it has the little spider in there. I love that one. I got that one from Jamie Mikowski's Corner. She had a corner set up with all sorts of fabric charts, and I was almost at the point of I couldn't buy anything else. I was just on fumes. I got this one, I think, Saturday or Sunday morning before everything was packed up. I think it was Saturday night. But it was, I think this may have been Sunday morning. But anyway, like I was saying, this is from Summerhouse Stitchworks from Beth Seals. And I picked up this little postcard. I think it's adorable. Let's turn it that way. You can see the items. Picked that one up. And this one I thought was great because it has two and you can separate them out and make two ornaments or two postcards. I also picked up the chart that one of the charts that Vonna Pfeiffer was working on, which is the Calico Sampler. It's the 2012 sampler, but I picked up the whole alphabet. Don't know when I'm going to start it, but I wanted it, so I got it. Okay. The next one is another Summerhouse Stitchworks. And this is a little pin money pouch. And I like this. This is a kit. It comes with everything needed to make the chart, to make that pouch. It has the fabric for the outside, the back, the floss. Of course, the floss, the stitch, the lining. It has all of that. It has the ribbon for the tie. And most of all, I have a wooden nickel that goes with on the penny pouch, the pin money pouch. Isn't that great? I love that. Yeah, I love that one. So, like I said, we had a Halloween party. Okay, a couple more things I purchased was the Little House Needleworks. I got the LMN from the ABC Sampler. Pick that one up. I got Britter Cup Designs, Bunnies Galore. I love that. And this is the finishing technique that I'm stealing these two for my baked goods. Okay, I picked these up from Sue Hillis Designs. This is Halloween Memories. This is Creature Feature. Okay, this is Dark Shadows. Love that one. I think I got some purple fabric. And this one is Happy Stitching. I love that. That is beautiful. Okay, so I got that one. And last but not least, Jean Ferris. She had a retreat in Richmond, Virginia. It's called the Spirit of Christmas. The Spirit of Cross Stitch. Sorry, this is 2016, and this was in Richmond, Virginia. And this was her chart from there. I like that. So, that was all my purchases, all my haul. I have one more thing. Let's see. Now, we all got a goodie bag. This was the goodie bag that we got this year. And this design is by Sue Hillis. This is a Sue Hillis design, and it's a very nice bag. I love this bag. So, I have another stitching bag. Inside that bag, we had goodies. I've got, this is a Sue Hillis design. This is another Sue Hillis design. And it's a complimentary design. This is a complimentary design by Sue Hillis. This one I have to kind of, can't show you the chart. This is a complimentary from Jean Ferris. We get a free one from Glendon Place. Okay. And we also get a Rosewood Manor. And this was in the stitch bag. Now, the two I showed you these were commissioned, created for just for our retreat. So this was by Beth Seals. I don't want to show you anybody's chart, sorry. Okay, this was from Beth Seals at Summer House Stitchworks. This was designed for our retreat. You can look really close. We had a cake at Saturday night's dinner with this design on it. This is from Jean Ferris. Let's see, what else? And And then I showed you the spooky time that was in the bag. This was all given to us. And this is the design for the Cross Stitch Club. We had a gift box exchange. And my exchange, I won't read you her note, but from was Gina Williams, new Stitchy friend. She included in her gift box. I'll show you a picture of the one that I made because I forgot to take a picture before I gave it away. I hope you enjoyed all of my haul. I hope you enjoyed seeing my finish. I know I'm rushing through this, but you can go to my blog, which is all X's, just like my video. This is Minnie from All X's. So, you can stop by my blog and check it out there. I have one more thing that I want to share. Actually, this was several months ago. A friend of mine, she now lives in Florida, her name is March. She sent me, she turned in my name for my blog into the Cross Stitch Collection magazine for their blog of the month. I filled out the interview. And I am now published in a international cross stitch magazine. It was brought to my attention by the lovely Joe Perry. She is a fellow blogger. Serendipitous Stitching. And that's Joe Perry. And she volunteered to send me one of the copies. It's Cross Stitch Collection, issue 268. Because she actually saw my picture. And there I am. So I am now published in an international cross stitch magazine, my blog. There you go. Thank you, March. Thank you. Thank you, Joe. I love the magazine. It's a good magazine. It has lots of charts in it. But check it out. So I am now going to edit this video. And make some wonderful X's. So I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.